We're the team from Simon Langton Grammar School for Boys in South East England. I'm Joe.
I'm Louie.
And I'm Chris.
And we're all really interested in radiation.
Recent events such as Fukushima and leakages from Sellafield, a British storage facility for radioactive waste, have emphasised the need for an accurate dosimeter to analyse these situations. We're using the MediPix 2 microchip, which detects charged particles with incredible sensitivity. It's a bit like the sensor in your digital camera, apart from MediPix detects particles. We developed this interest in radiation through our school's involvement with CERN and our own Lucid program.
We wanted to know whether we could use this CERN technology as a dosimeter more effectively than Geiger counter.
Why don't you follow us inside and see our experiment?
We designed an experiment which tested the usefulness of a Geiger counter versus a TimePix chip by testing exactly what the detectors can pick up at various distances. We also controlled certain variables, like the background radiation levels were tested and both detectors were placed in the same place. Our experiment showed us that MediPix microchips can pick up more counts with a greater range. It can also differentiate between different types of radiation. This is as opposed to Geiger counters that cannot offer a visual or graphical representation of particle hits. Most standard models cannot provide differentiation between types of radiation, and they're not designed to store results. Even now, MediPix technology is equivalent in capability to the Geiger counter, and with development, it could be much more sophisticated.